Good morning. My name is Eric Gray. I'm the president of Atssb. And on the stage, seated in front of you, are 20 of the very best jazz musicians in the state of Texas. And they have gathered here to perform and grow and enjoy each other and their clinician and the music. And that, my friends, is a tremendous feat just being here. Let's give them a hand for that. From the very beginning, we have planned this activity and this event with your students in mind, and we did not know the weight of that until we got here. I was on the elevator the other morning, and a student was on there with me. I didn't know him, he didn't know me, and he looked at me and he said, "I just want to thank you for all the work that you guys have done to make this happen, because this is truly a life-changing event." And now I know that student, and he is a trumpet player in this jazz band, Mr. Timmy Smith from Brownsboro. And that has been the consensus. That has been the general overall feeling. Thank you for allowing us to be here. And so we thank you for your presence. I'd like to recognize our jazz band organizer. Our organizers are behind the scenes, working, early in the morning, late in the evening. And our jazz band organizer this year has done a tremendous job, Mr. Stephen Rash. A couple of quick announcements before we get started. The recording of this concert, will be available for free on the ATSSB webpage. So after it is recorded and mastered and made to sound really nice, which it won't need much help because I've heard these guys practice, go to the ATSSB webpage and you will be able to access those recordings for free. And there's some Allstate memorabilia on sale out in the foyer directly behind you this morning. So again, thank you for being here. Our clinician this week has been just incredible, Dr. Mo Trout from Purdue University. He has a list of accolades and awards that are taking up a good portion of our program. I'm not going to read all those to you, but you can read those for yourself. I guarantee you, your students have had a great time. Again, a life-changing experience with our clinicians this week. So please, welcome to the stage the 2021 ATSSB Allstate Jazz Ensemble, Dr. Mo Trout.
All right, what a pleasure this has been this week. What an incredible bunch of students we have here to work with. Let's give them another big round of a hand. These guys have been amazing. Just phenomenal. The first piece that we played was arranged by one of the great big band arrangers probably of the last 30 years or so. His name's Les Hooper. And this was a tune called Killer Joe by the tenor saxophonist Benny Golson. You heard Timmy Smith on the trumpet, Roger Dominguez on the alto sax, and Martin Davenport on the trombone. Yeah. We're going to move on now with a tune that was written by Sonny Rollins, one of the really premier tenor saxophonists in the whole history of jazz. This is probably his most famous composition. It's an arrangement by Mark Taylor, and it's going to feature Josiah Ponce on the drums, Ramiro Torres on bass, Micah York on piano, and then a nice tenor saxophone battle, of course, with John Fletcher on tenor sax and Josue Molina on tenor saxophone. Here is Tenor Madness. Thank you. Aren't they amazing? Yeah, incredible. The next piece we'd like to play is really one of the most beautiful pieces that's come out in recent years. This is written by a gentleman who teaches at the University of North Texas now. He directs the 1 o'clock lab band, and really just one of the great writers that's out there. He's doing everything from lower level educational pieces all the way up through very contemporary and very professional works. This is a wonderful piece that he played and dedicated to a young man who was a high school student who was just the life of the party. You know, everybody loved him, and he was known for giving great hugs, but he unfortunately got a heart ailment, and his life was cut short way too soon. And so it's just an homage to this young man, and Alan Blaylock called it simply El Abrazo, which means hugs. We're going to feature Micah York on piano, John Fletcher on tenor saxophone, and then you're going to hear just some really beautiful ensemble pieces by ensemble work by the rest of the players. Here is Alan Blaylock's El Abrazo.
Thank you.
Our next selection goes way back, back to the beginnings of the swing era and the beginnings of the big band as we know it. This was first recorded, or not recorded, but played by the Fletcher Henderson Orchestra in the late 1920s. And Fletcher Henderson led one of the most important big bands of the early swing era. Really became a swing band when the little-known trumpet player named Louis Armstrong joined the band, and everybody could figure out, oh, that's what you're supposed to do. Yeah. And so they became, you know, really took it to heart, and this band was an amazing band, but due to the circumstances that it was an all-African-American band, they played in Harlem, and Fletcher Henderson was not a very good businessman, that the band kind of folded and wasn't able to make a go of it. But another gentleman by the name of Benny Goodman was a real fan of this band, and so he bought the whole library, you know, and did all he could to really use as many of the players as he could from this band in his recordings and later on in the band, and made many of the tunes really big hits. This is a tune that's called Big John Special. We're going to feature Timmy Smith on trumpet, and Pete Jameson on alto sax, and Jonathan Assisena on trumpet as well. Here is Big John's Special. Now we're going to change things again. Great trumpet player, Miles Davis, the Picasso of jazz, I always call him, because he was always changing his style. And everybody would love what he was doing, and by the time everybody caught up to him, he was doing something else. In 1986, he was into a totally new thing with jazz. He had really incorporated rock and electronics into his music, and he was won a Grammy for the best jazz performance in 1986 for this particular piece. It's written for by his bass player, Mr. Marcus Miller, and this arrangement that we're going to play was arranged by Michael Philip Mossman. We're going to feature Timmy Smith on trumpet again, Pete Jameson on alto sax, Roger Dominguez on alto sax, and Dylan Mitchell on trombone, and Joel Nieto on the guitar. Here is Tutu.
Thank you.
Aren't these guys great? And they're not only great musicians, they're cool too. I mean, they're having fun up here. I played the baritone. I was never cool. I was the band nerd. I guess I still am, but that's okay too. We have some kids here on the stage, some young men that are even more cool because they've been doing this all-state gig for a while now, and we would like to recognize them. Several years ago, Atssb set up a scholarship award. If you have earned all-state honors for 3 years, there's a $500 scholarship in your name, and if you made the all-state band for 4 years, there's a $2,000 scholarship in your name, and we would like to recognize those members of our all-state jazz band that have earned those awards. Three-year scholarships include Jonathan Azucena from Brazosport High School. Camden Mize, Wills Point High School. Timmy Smith, Brownsboro High School. Those were our three-year scholarship award winners. We have one four-year scholarship award winner, and that is Josue Molina from Cornerstone Christian School. Congratulations to our scholarship winners, and we'll turn the microphone back over to Dr. Mo Trout.
Our final selection for this morning is a morning song, and it's a tune that was written by Matt Harris for a school up in the northern suburbs of Chicago, New Trier High School. And this particular piece was written to commemorate a beautiful morning in the summer in Chicago, North Shore of Chicago, where the air is crisp and clear, the birds are coming out, and you hear the crickets going, and the sun starts coming up, and then you get a nice groove that starts happening as you're driving down Lakeshore Highway. It's not really Lakeshore Road. And just really enjoying the sights of Chicago. He called this piece North Shore Morning. We're gonna feature Micah York on piano, Martin Davenport on trombone, Roger Dominguez on alto sax, Jonathan Azucena on flugelhorn, John Fletcher on tenor sax, Josiah Pence on congas, and Vance Varkasia on the drum set. Here is North Shore Morning. And I would like to just take a second before we finish to thank everyone involved with this. Ken Griffin and Steve and Rash for all their help with pulling all of this together. It's just been amazing. And these incredible students. So how about one more round of applause for the incredible staff and these amazing students. And before I leave, thank you to all of the directors who have supported these students and all of the parents who've gone against the grain and let them play jazz. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
Ha 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 ha.